Happy Diwali and welcome back to our channel. May these fireworks burn all our troubles, problems and sorrows. May these light up your life with happiness, joy, peace, this wonderful Diwali. Let's celebrate the festival in true sense by spreading joy and light up the world of others. Have a safe, blessed Diwali. With the shining of diyas and the echoes of chants, may prosperity and happiness of this festival of lights fill our lives. Just like the colors of Rangoli, hope this Diwali brings new smiles. So I am here with Easy and Beautiful Skyline. First of all, take the cardboard sheet and cut two strips of equal size and then paste it in a circle form. After this, wrap an A4 size paper around the two circular forms of cardboard. Be sure that you paste the edges nicely so that it doesn't pull out. This is how you have to paste both the cardboard sheets around the A4 size paper. After this, you have to make small holes with the help of compass like this. Stress relieving sound, isn't it? It's the best part of this video. Making these small dots in the sky lamp will make it more brighter, shinier and beautiful. Also, the whole process of making the sky lamp will make you happier when you will see your efforts shining bright in front of your house. After this, paste the gift paper on the edges of the leftover cardboard of your choice, like this. Lastly, take the another gift paper and cut it in the wavy form as per the density you want to paste in your sky lamp. So here, the bottom of your sky lamp is ready. Paste this wavy bottom in the inner part of your sky lamp, and in this way your beautiful and easy sky lamp is ready. You can also add other decorative items as per your choice. Also, you can make holes with the help of punching machine if you want. So this is it for today's video. Stay tuned for further updates.